It's your boy Zappa, Professional Sea Ninja, and welcome back to Super Robot Wars Impact. If you don't feel the shine of this sun, let's make an impact. Final stage of this small branch. And it is located at Skull Moon Base. Yeah, it makes sense. Stage 81. Tada chikyu no heiwa no tame ni. Only for peace on Earth. Gondar reassures Zuriel that he's ready to commence operations. Zuriel tells him that the great Emperor Vega is most displeased with this string of failures, and tells him to live up to the Emperor's expectations this time. Gondar is privately furious that the Emperor's favorite scientist is giving him this kind of attitude, and doesn't like Zero's good looks either. He hails his whole force, telling them that the time has come to begin invading the Earth. He thinks to himself that the Earth Defense Forces have done quite well given that they made him hurry up his own timetable. Unfortunately, Duke Creed isn't having any of his shit. Duke is determined to settle all scores of his people here and now. It's clear to your people why the Vegans were so interested in the moon. They were building this base. Your people tell the invaders to go back to their own planet, which it turns out they no longer have. Apparently the Vegatron radiation in their nebula has polluted and blown up all their planets, finally including Vega itself. Da, da, da. Huh, we get to see that. Where was it? Where was that? Master Asia cautions the squad. Quarter animals like these can be doubly fierce. The worst part is that the Vegans are too proud. The worst part is that the Vegans are too proud to actually ask to live on Earth. They gotta do things the hard way. New people remind our furious Duke Creed that it's not the enemy that's scary, it is the self. Spot number 12. Front line. Two in the back, three, four. Yeah, sure. No, hold on. Because you have infinite reloading on that. Robot. 7, 8. Alright, I guess it's time to start filling in the weird spots. Magic usage. 3, 10. Oh, sorry, I keep going back and forth like that. I know that's gotta be annoying. Yeah, sure. There's Master Agent's line. And there is our bonus. Okay, this is our bonus. We need to send Healbot to interact with her. We'll be right back. master. Our skill point, however, is to destroy 9 enemies in 3 turns. And Master took a hefty helping of upgrades. Yeah, that didn't help at all. That's weird that some of these aren't highlighted, but I can actually move there. I blame the terrain, obviously. I had to make sure he didn't have access. Hold on. Spot too short. Ugh, damn it. This is okay. So we'll just stand here. Oh, I got 1, 2. Excellent. Oh yes, please, attack Domo. That's the smartest move. Yes. Let's go ahead and swap the music. That's annoying. That's a pain in the butt. Fucking people calling. And that was like a scam call too. Turtles? Master. Something better than dumb. Crush this thing, maybe? Oh, yeah. You'd be alright. Sure. This is fine. I could have sworn one of these had, like, garbage HP left, but I'll take this. Got it. Sorry. Almost. Totally fucking wasted that shit. Foolish mortal. Attacking the healer. Of course. Why not attack the damn healer? You missed. Come on, you stupid turtles. Be proactive. Strike me down. There are no stats in regards to how many units I have shot down. Excellent. Oh, hey, skill point. Get y'all got that over. That's it. Very touched. Yeah. This should hurt. Damn, so close. He is... I don't have to worry about you. On purpose. Grandizer. Damn, Dio. sorry. His face. Nice. Moving, come on! I'm not chasing you. DSBR. I'll take it. Oh no! Oh! Well, you're using the audio VSBR. Get it together. What I want, kind of, is to engage this revival. SP is trash. Now, the conditions say SP, HP, and energy below 20%. If he survives. So, that should tick. Solve. I don't know any... you know what? I'm going to do some research real quick and figure out where reinforcements are fitting to pop up. We'll be right back. Okay, so I know whereabouts when they're going to show up, so let's make sure we don't die. So then let's use Brito. Yeah, I want to make sure. Let's see how well. Y'all can survive this. Come on, 15%, man. That's the absolute opposite of what should have happened. Can I reach this broad? If I had one more space to move... Which means I need to find that you can't defend spell. Alright, let's shuffle. Six, number two, yeah. Start on here. Pouch. Let's not take that risk to get you killed. Boom! Okay, now to engage. Engage! Dialogue! Send Maria to persuade Kirika over Duke's warnings that it's dangerous. Kirika explains to Maria that she's fighting to make her brother's dreams come true. Maria reminds her of how the Vagans are the sort of people who continue to invade even when there's an alternative. But what then is Kirika to do, given that she no longer has a home or a family? Maria tells her to come and fight for peace in the universe, fighting people's side instead. Her little leaving of the Vegatron neutralizer shows how good a person she is. You can't fight with Kirika, but you do get the spiritual unity for recruiting her? That's a recruitment? Aye! Let's actually confirm what that skill is. Mental concentration. When SP is under 20%, the unit recovered 10% of maximum SP. So spend a lot and then get that shit back. Oh, that's gotta go on someone on this map. Ooh. Ooh. Who would I actually give that to? Dangayo, maybe? Or you. I know I shouldn't be doing this planning, like, right now. But I think this is... That is not concentration. What is that? Reversed anger? Maybe? That page has gotten a little messy. But I think that's reversed anger. That's the only answer that I've got, because that sure as heck ain't concentration. And what's that reversed anger? come on. This has got to be something. I don't know what the skill is. I cannot identify this shit. And it's actually frustrating. I know I see support attack, support defend. It's not leadership, yeah. This is bothersome. I'm sorry, folks. I need to find out because this is going to be an issue and it's going to drive me crazy if I don't find out. Shut up. What? That's will plus on hit? This ain't even listed on my page. Pilot abilities. Whatever. I mean, she doesn't need that. She doesn't need willpower for real. Nah. Alright. Sorry. That was so dumb to waste all that time on. Going forward, Maidu. Get back to my guy being open. And get back to the violence. Alright, this isn't face spit. Why am I watching this?
Fuck it!
You missed! Nope, not doing that. Hang out. Nah, let's not go on and on. Bloop. 20. Yes, that's permissible. Engage. Didn't die. What unholy luck you have. Toria! Ow! Rude ass? Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure, you can go here. I believe! Excellent. But... dang. Can't say I didn't try. Oh, fuck. Oh, you're right next to the heal bot. Ah, oh, shit. On turn 4, Gorman shows up with a bunch of goons, wondering why Gondar and Zuriel are having so much trouble with you all. Furthermore, the bad guys have someone big with them. Emperor Aegon himself. He thinks your people will be easily disposed of. An idea Domon can't wait to correct. Give him a bright style correction. Oh, thank you. And of course, you're stupid and attacking Grandizer, whom is heavily defended. Damn. Oh, you have a shield. I don't care. Yeah, it's okay for now. You missed! I'm right here! Yep. Ow! Oh well, that's why I have her in here. Oh good, you have garbage for attacks. Well, it's either do or die, so let's not die. Dude, 15%, man, what are these numbers? What are these rolls? Those are the rolls that I want. Oh well, we were cannon fodder, and this is a terrible problem over here. there's a sprite though, being defended by a Gundam. No. Just tank it. That's all right. Hold on. Let's do this. And Double Zeta's right there. This should be a pretty good map going on down there. Ow! Okay. New type, level up. Well done. Oh, hi, attacking judo, thank you. Let's see. What are you doing? Do they know that? What? I don't understand. Whatever. Crouch. Dumb, why not go after your master? There's revival! Nice! Nice! On turn 5. More screaming. And ya boy.
いてつく氷河の中にいようと身をやく炎の中にあろうと心に誓ったことを翻しはしない力の攻めにあおうとも守らなければならぬもの人それを尊厳という。お前たちに名乗る名前はない。
The machine robot folks show up in the midst of a war of words on both sides. Even Emperor Vega doesn't deserve to know Rom's name. Now, hold on. Now. Now. Master. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's a full heal for being in critical state. Jesus Cristo, man. That's dope! Unnecessary power! Too much high power! I don't care. Master Asia is a new god! And I don't mean that as an ironic statement of God Gundam ha ha ha. I mean, if I put him down to critical and it's easy to waste his SP, that's... That revival is god tier. S class all the way. Let's shuffle you in closer. Boom. You been there. Yep, I knew that would solve this problem. Gonna solve all of my concerns. That is three. That's the same three. Get height. Same power. That's just ammo based. Oh yeah, that's one. Is that two? Ugh! Three! Two! Yeah! I'll take it! And then do this move. Yeah, I need to work on you because everything else can be hit with everything else. You kind of need to go. I would hit one person with that. I could hit two people with this, but that is not worth the cost. No, sir. Okay, what can I blink at? Yeah, sure. If you have active shields, they will break. Well, you must be a mook. Get him with the funnels. I definitely need to change the music, though. What do you got? Who can you got? Ah, that was... No, trust you forever's no good. Super far out. Ooh. stand there. Literally stand there. Damn. 2 points, huh? You can help me. Right. My whole plan here is stupid because no one's standing right next to it. Alright, what's so many numbers? Literally one. But
俺のこの手が光ってうなる。
Okay. Go ahead and just start bringing y'all in. Okay. Da 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 da.
Hikagen shimasen kara ne. Tenkou chūshinken.
You have shields, sir. Okay, after that, we have a challenge. Can I defeat this man before I run his shields out? That's a fun challenge. Let's go. Looking at values of the only person that's really worth that much The two bosses are kind of eh, but then the big boss. Yeah. I'm going after you. That's you are my target. I don't mind you. Oh, you're a fucking boss anyway. Trying to figure out which one you want. Multibot. Bro. If I can make him explode. Oh. Well, that's why I gave Rain a dodge. Ow. Okay. Dodged. Hit your own allies because you're a genius. Roll the drill. Oof. Ah, oh, thank you. I can try to shoot him, sure. See what results I get, how much damage? Absolute minimum. Try to dodge. Defend and hope for the dodge. Excellent. Ow! Rude! How do you have HP back? Oh no, I was looking at the wrong bar. Debuff. We're gonna do more than Vulcans. Yes, please block and not die. Thank you. Thank you. spin funnel's fine. Sward.
つけ上がるな。このマスターガンダムをお前に隙を見せるとは。
Should have gone with the hot blood.
次は俺の番だな。 まだまだ未熟よ。
Let us eliminate one of these fools. Suffer them no longer. Your shield didn't matter. I don't know who's what. We'll get to that once all the other smaller bosses are down, but hold on. I'm gonna guess this is Gorman. When you shoot Gorman down, he'd be amazed if everything can do so well. Duke points out that your people are actually from many places. All of you wish for peace. He says that as a member of the Royal Guard, he won't accept it, but as he explodes, Duke looks at all the Royal Guard and paid it to meet the same man. Yeah, he drops an item. Didn't matter. Fucking gross. Oh, girl, you have that. But big shield. Oh, you can't even do that. What am I trying to do with you, brain? Okay, everyone's here. Nah. Cut that. Out of range. Mm-hmm. Excellent. Solve this problem. Yeah, sure, whatever. We're not gonna get anywhere if we don't start taking some risks. Yeah, you need to start taking damage. You know what? I'm just gonna end the turn with them hanging out. Oh, actually, no, hold on. Yes, that. Because, yes, maps. Genius! Yes, thank you! God Shadow! Free dodge! You're a tank! And you're unlucky! Take a hit for the team, thank you very much. That's kind of garbage, but whatever. Yeah, sure. Eliminate this man. Counter. Elimination. Thank you. This is okay. effort, dodge. Punch. Oh shit. Fuck. Whatever, we don't need to use explosion. It's so free though! I just won't use it this turn. How about that? How about not be crybaby? Stop recovering HP. Oh no, you hit Master Asia. Yeah, this. It's a bunch of bosses, but they don't run. It's just kind of a slog. Swords! Projectile swords! The opposite concept of a sword.
その手は軽か。
Oh no. Wait, that wouldn't even work. Yeah, because here's a sub-pilot. Punch! Rain. Watch it again. You didn't watch it this time. You know, I gotta entertain the viewers. Out of range. Yeah, that's out of range. That was dumb. There we go. That's decent. Okay. No. We could chill. And then Jetto. Can you get? You can. Okay, so I'm going to assume this is Jigura, meets a similar fate and is worth direct money. Gondar's with the Mega Versus, Zero's with the Mega Booster. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Protect everyone. Mm-hmm. Saw this coming. Helped, thank you. Oh, the shadow! Now you can take it. You're allowed. Stop preventing the fin funnels. girl. Engage morale. Because it's time. It's not time. It's not time. I say unto thee, engage morale. Turn up. But you two need to get out the way. Go hurt this man. I believe you will not die. Wow, that's a clean number. And what an auspicious number. So, yes, yes. Punch your face. Please be enough. Bah! That's not the great and powerful move. And I swear, if it happens again, that I am denied my explosion. Thank you. Oh, I didn't hot blood. That's what happened. Whatever. We Gucci man. Half of that needs to engage back onto the Vegan Emperor. Emperor Vega. You're done! That. Hey, they learned love. Yeah, picked up item. Explosion! I will take that! Cheese it! If you have Duke fight Emperor Vega, he tells Vega that it's time to feel the fury of all the people, of all the planets he sacrificed. Not that he, the self-titled King of Space, will give way before Duke Creed. Big smash! Ow. Good. Triple gem. Still being productive. Wrong song. Literally rampaging on him. Ow. However, bling. Rom, what you got for me? You got a two space move. You got the fire and the fury. Triple A Jim. Bless this man. What does anybody got? Does anyone have? No. Plink him. Yes, I believe. Everyone, in the comments, give Rom Stole your power. Emperor Vega figures that as the King of Space and all, he can't be killed. Clearly, he's dumb. Give me that damn money. Oh wow. I kind of forgot about these guys! That's hilarious. Whoops. This is hilarious. I'm sorry, everyone. I forgot there were more enemies. I believe in you. Just go over here. Done with this turn. Expend energy. Take damage. Damn, that's not the red. Great effort. Punch his face. Mm-hmm. do that, do triple gym SP, and then triple gym can engage somebody in glorious money making. Thin funnel. Get blessed, gent. We move one space. Fuck. Do it. Fuck. Oh well. Go home, you're done. Explode. Thank you for being a good lad. Very appreciated. Duke's quest is finally over! Or rather, his fight as a Freedian is. His fight as an Earthling continues. Better yet, Duke isn't even gonna leave the party! And I guess Vega dropped a space alloy grid, which is the next level of thing. Okay, this SP situation goes exclusively on Aizen the Third, gets rid of your will gain. Here's some SP. Four triple legend. Bunch of shit. Somebody got shot down? Who got shot down? Okay, right. So, your people are psyched to have one of the major remaining adversaries out of the damn way. Or rather, most of them are. In losing their home planet, the Vegans were a bit like the Dangayo crew. Maria is adamant that it doesn't matter. They destroyed numerous peaceful worlds along the way. Bright figures that it's all karma thanks to everyone's efforts in any case. Duke is finally calm again and ready to continue fighting for Earth. He won't return free just yet, especially since it's not clear how to clear up the Vegatron contamination. As for what to do next, Bright got a transmission from Burning during the operation. The Elshake and the Desko managed to meet up with Tarsan. They'll be able to return quickly. Hodsky was also in touch, and the plan is to rejoin the whole team. The reason is that this time, your people on Mars weren't strong enough for the trouble they faced. Domon is much intrigued to hear that of this something that all the people sent to Mars couldn't handle. And Rain compliments him on remembering all the people part of that team. He tells her not to take him for a fool. He's learned well, Master Agent Legend, of knowing both himself and the enemy before going into battle. Whatever it is, Quattro and Yuriko want to discuss it in person. Fortunately, things on the surface are settling down, meaning that you all will meet in Vondron. Until Hazuki and the crew arrive, people will get to play on the Nabisco, a very fun prospect. Kosuke is the only one not looking forward to the disco. His dignity won't stand another round of the disco style cosplay. Oh, and then I actually have to pick the next route to observe. Let's see. Ah, hell. Fuck, 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 fuckity fuck. I can't read this. So, for now, we will end this episode. In the meantime, I'm going to hit that Google Translate and figure out which one of these is Earth, because that is what our translation guide on GameFAQs recommends. I thank y'all for watching. And as always, SIEG!